Here is the sun coming up at Lake Argyle, about 5:30 in the morning. We've had a big night, we're just going to bed. Celebrating the footy. Coming up here, we're going to get a shot down the spillway from the river. You don't want to go swimming in here. There's a lot of freshwater crocodiles, and despite how safe they reckon they are, don't trust them. They must get a shitload of water come down here when they let it out of the dam. Very clear though, as you probably can't see in the front of the water, it's very clear.
That's what I remember most. I was a bit young in 67 to remember.
Coming down through the smoke.
Having a fantastic football game for his football club as Kurt Tippett and Adelaide Wellington.
To stop here beside the Fitzroy River for a minute, there's a big wide load coming over the single lane bridge. We'll pick him up in a second.
He looked like that bloke that made that Dunny movie.
Kenny.
Kenny the Dunny Man.
Looks like a bit of mining machinery coming over the bridge on the back of a truck.
Well, obviously the bridge is rated fairly high.
Yeah.
There's no rating on it, but it's got to be a few ton there.
This truck wouldn't want to be much wider. We're rolling. Cameras are rolling. This is what I remember. Here we are, just going across the Fitzroy River on the Great Northern Highway. As you can see, they've improved it recently. crocodiles.
Still shot my head.
Here we are, looking upstream on the Fitzroy River. We get a shot as Lazy drives across the muddy causeway here.
You gonna keep it in your hand?
I'm gonna shoot up the river then. Bit of bird life. Can't see any salties yet. I haven't got me yet, mother. Nothing to do now till next weekend when the footy's on again. People have been thinking we've been actually doing some fair dinkum bloody off-road stuff shit. We don't want to disappoint them.
Now this was the, I guess you'd call it the east, north, south, what, approach?
Someone else. Similar vehicle, huh?
the idea is, man, any old crap anyone leaves behind, they just fucking put a museum sticker on.